Rams in place, some of our drivers are in place. It looks like we are pretty much good to go here at HRP Lock Kelly Races for the banger rap rollover event. Are you ready?
Come on. Nos ganaste de que vamos a venir, ¿cómo no?
¿Cómo
andan?
Yo creo que
es el
mismo.
Yo That was actually quite shame. Cool power. Oh, these guys are insane. They're like the worst pole. You keep getting into this thing. Who's left on the hang? Oh, here comes Daz. Okay.
It looks like the other car is behind Jason McAlpine. There's another Pro Stock 53 Ryan O'Shea looking to put paid to his Pro Stock for the season as well. So the 64 car in Norrie Moore just being removed from the field, and then we'll get 754 Scott Wilson round for his shot on the ramp.
Scott Wilson.
So 754 given clearance by the raceway, ready to go.
Come on, son.
I believe the Maybell is a nice strong beat, and the Pro Stocks were on there. Let's take care of the results. So the 754 goes for the result here in £300.
That was quite shit, to be honest.
Keep sliding, just another half mile over there for the Pro Stock race, 754 Scott Wilson, so well done to him.
Come on, Daz.
Looks like it'll be 68 Darren Lee to take part.
Oh, here he goes. This guy's a fucking nut job.
Raced in the Pro Stocks as well as the banners as well. So. So Scott Wilson's car removed to safety. It will be 68 Darren Ray next up on the track.
Come
and on
Sam.
The ramp. So Darren Ray heading round in that blue and red Corsa.
Okay, well done, sir.
Cracking job there from Darren. can see him moving around as well. So a big well done to 6-8 Darren Moore already out the car. Hopefully our lap score of Margaret's nerves aren't too bad, Darren being Margaret's son, so hopefully Margaret will survive that. Darren has not too sure about the car. It looks like 6-7-2 Jason McAlpine, post-op race, will all be out next in a blue Corsa.
They kind of lose spots.
There's not too many ramp rollover drivers left to go, so give them some encouragement, ladies and gents. There will be Jason up next, just to see if we can get that car to move to safety of Darren Moore. Jason McAlpine will be up next. Well, used to staying in four wheels and winning races in the Pro Stock. It's one of the top drivers in the Formula. Away he goes, Jason McAlpine coming round onto the back seat. You see the lap of
now. Oh, wow, no way!
Well done, 672 Jason McAlpine. So an awesome job by Jason McAlpine, may well be the leading jumper so far. Cracking lead there from the 672 driver. Looks like he's only two more drivers to go, so on the front, keen on having another shot though.
Aye, come on, Dan.
We've got time for that, but certainly two more drivers at least in the ramp. Can you do anything about Jason McAlpine, the man in the lead at the moment, another of the jocks cars coming round.
Oh,
that's
nice.
Fantastic.
Oh, nuts.
Stephen Van Putten as well. Man has taken part in many banger races here, including the ramp rollover event before.
And he was a bit stuck. Oh, here he comes. Is he going to get it all right?
Ryan Ashay car 53, one other of our Pro Stocks drivers using his Pro Stock car, obviously with the end of the season for the limited contact class. Of course the World Cup being held here last week, won by Alan Haw from Northern Ireland.
Northern Ireland? Of course he's not sure.
There's Stephen Van Putten getting the car eventually there, so big well done 161 Stephen Van Putten.
Oh, he's really fucked his leg there, man.
Certainly at least one driver that had their first shot, 53 Ryan Ashay. Looks like Sean McConaughey certainly up for a second jump. I wouldn't have been up for the first jump, never mind the second one, so obviously enjoyed himself the first time round. So can 53 or 180 do anything about 672 Jason McAlpine, who looks like he's got the winning jump at the moment.
Look, I wouldn't be picking that up. Jesus.
Ryan Ashay gets the engine start and he's ready to go and he makes his way past us here in the control box. The orange and black box flash is not going to look like that in a moment as he heads towards the ramp on the back step.
Oh, you fucker. Oh, he's got us! He's got us! Woo! No way! That would have been sick.
Jump up the night, not too sure how our judges will score that one in terms of rollovers, but certainly distance wise, by some distance it would have to come. Ryan Shea taking the lead there in distance. And it looks like 1-8-0 Sean McConaughey is ready to go for his second attempt of the night. So this will be the last jump of the night. 1-8-0 Sean McConaughey coming round for his second leap. Car certainly not sending too good. So can he get some speed up as he hits the back shot? He'll be getting off the run right now. Up and over he goes, and over the speed. So excellent job there by Sean McConaughey. And I can confirm that 53 Ryan O'Shea will win the Bang & Run rollover event here at HRP Lochgelly Raceway this evening. So a big well done to all of our drivers this evening in the Bang & Run rollover, and thank you very much for your attendance here this evening, ladies and gents. The car park will be busy on exits.